Well, believe it or not, thieves tried to steal yet another ATM, this time in Anne Arundel County. Police were called to East Ordnance Road and Chesapeake Center Drive in Glen Burnie this morning. The ATM was found in the parking lot of a CQ branch. It was quickly removed by police. It is unclear how it was removed from the savings and loan or who tried to take it, but this is the latest in a string of thefts and attempted thefts of money machines that have happened in Baltimore City and Baltimore County.